Hello, ladies. I'm here to show you the tank dress, our essential. It's a Lucien Bean design that we've carried now for probably 13 years. And I just want to show you first how I've layered it. I will go into detail about the tank dress, but I've layered it with 100% linen sweater. I just absolutely love this sweater because this color for ladies, older ladies like me, for our skin tone, it's beautiful. It's so soft. And I'll show you the back. It's got a nice, really nice shape to it. Big pockets. And we only have two left. They went quite quickly. This is the medium I'm showing you. I could, of course, wear the large as well, but it's nice to have a big, little bit bigger. And we have a large left. So it's Krisa. Krisa is a line that we absolutely love. It's from Lithuania and the fabrics are to die for. So I'm wearing it over the tank dress. And I'll show you the tank dress without the sweater. So it's sleeveless. It has the drawstrings at the bottom to accentuate your tush a little. And I'm wearing it with a Karen Kuna leather belt. A scarf. This is a Lucien Bean silk scarf that we have on our website, I believe. Silk is beautiful in the summer because it keeps you cool. I believe they're $45 and we also have it in red. Beautiful red color. And yeah, this is my great summer look. So this is our basic. The fabric is bamboo viscose, washes beautiful, doesn't shrink. You will have this dress forever. And I will show you different ways what you can wear. Hi, I'm back with another look with the Lucien Bean tank dress. So I took off the belt, I put on a little jacket. This is the little summer jacket from Krisa again, the line from Lithuania. It's adorable, I think. It's a little short shape and it's got the high pockets. It's a little thicker knit. It's like almost like a French terry, but it's got a little bit of weight on it. So it definitely has a very cozy feel to it. I'm wearing the motte necklace, which I wore in the other picture with the knit sweater as well. I just didn't talk about it. So I'm showing it to you now. It's lovely. It's a silk, waxed silk. So for summertime, it's a lovely light piece of jewelry that is not heavy. When you get all hot and sweaty, you don't want a heavy necklace. So this is another look. Hi, this is the third look with the tank dress, the Lucien Bean Essential Tank Dress. And I'm wearing it with the black and white Lucien Bean poncho. So different ways to wear it, like this. And just casual. The necklace I'm wearing today with the tank dress is from Industry. The company is called Industry. It's from London, England, and the necklaces are online. Thank you. Hi ladies, here I am with my fourth look. It's the Sadie cover-up. It's 100% linen. It's gorgeous. As you can see, it covers a multitude of sins. It's a nice length. It's open on the sides and covers the shoulders. It's so light for the summertime, yet you feel like you're a little covered up. The tank dress, I don't know if I mentioned it to you before, but I'm wearing the tank dress a size small. So I am also not as tall, not that tall. I'm the same height as Tessa, approximately 5'2". So you can see that this look works for the shorter people too. Tall, always beautiful, but we can pull this off, no problem. I'm wearing the necklace from our good friend Irina Rappaport from Toronto. And I think in this look, you can go to a wedding. Maybe some nice longer earrings, maybe some pumps, but this is a gorgeous wedding look. And then you can wear it casual as well with some flip-flops and a different necklace and you're good to go. Let me show you the two other colors that we have in the wrap. So we have it in the Aztec print and we have it in the black. It's gorgeous see-through, a little bit see-through stripe and lovely for the summer. Thank you. These are my looks with the tank dress, the essential tank dress from Luxembourg.